Hello everybody and welcome back to another Tanzia gameplay video. Oh goodness gracious, we've made progress. We've made progress, we're making progress. I still don't get how to use the selling stuff. Ooh, I did get boots. I got boots for Kermie's lost boots. That's right, that's why I went to the guy in the first place. For his challenge, okay. So bags, and the next to go to the bear shaman. Secure transportation at the docks and find Mowing, the mysterious bear shaman who lives somewhere on the island you saw in your vision. Okay. Excuse me. First things first, let's turn in this quest, though. Because quests were made to be turned in, and I will be turning this one in for sure. Okay. Let's go to the beach, I think it is. Turtle Beach. Yes. 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 Good. Good. All right. So we're on the right track. And we're going pretty strong right now. I think we're going pretty good indeed. What do we got here? I think it's you. Got a magic boost back. How in the world? It's a funny thing. I had this strange feeling this morning. It was like a daydream, a vision. Mako was holding the boots and asking me to pass them on to you. When I snapped out of it, I just felt so strongly that you needed these boots. I don't know how else to explain it. And you risked your neck getting them out of the Murray village, so I think you deserve them anyway. Well, go ahead. Try them on. Alright, I equipped the boots of the High Priest. What does it give me? With a speedy enchantment of very advanced origin. Alright, cool. I don't know what that means necessarily. What does this do? Heals his owner in battle. Paladin Stone heals his owner in battle. I guess we can increase loots. Alright, well, I kind of like the idea of putting that one on. Alright. Let's see what we can do with the... Do we have a gem station here? That's not the gem station, is it? It's for crafting additional things. Alright, well, I think that we're good. Do we have anything else to tell me? No? Alright, cool. So that was that. We did get boots. I'm glad to see that. Oops, clicked off of something by accident. Let's keep going. Alright, so he has these magical speed boots of some sort. And I think we're probably ready to get going to the next stage. So let's get this new gem worth 5,000. Let's get that guy on first before we do anything else, I think. Before we do anything else. Where is the gem station, though? I know there's one here. I guess, correction, I don't know that there's one here. There you go. There is one here. So I want to move you out and you in. Can we do that? All right, cool. So I have a gift from my grandparents, Overwatch Stone. And I have the Paladin Stone. It heals its owner in battle. That sounds really, really useful. So that's the one that I'm definitely looking forward to grabbing a bit of. So this guy over here I was helping. And I think in turn I was going to be able to use his boat. Maybe not. Don't, wait. Hold on. I can't jump over to you. Come back. Fire things at him! Alright, well, that's okay. We can get up for raid. Secure their fireballs. Alright, well, that's a little bit helpful. Mighty Fine Day on the islands. You bet. You bet it's Mighty Fine Day. I guess I have to just wait for it to come back, right? No, maybe not. I don't know what I have to do. I didn't miss, like, the only boat. Literally the only boat left. Yep, can't jump on that one. Oh, whoa. What I can do is dance on this guy's head. Catch up, you have to get up early to catch the fish, or I can just stand on people's faces. That seems more entertaining to me than catching fish. Sorry. Actually, I do like fish catching and fishing in general. I guess it's called fishing. It's not really called fish catching, is it? But, okay, well, it went off that way. The boat's left. The boat is gone, never to return. I have a feeling it'll be back in a second, actually, just like those in World of Warcraft used to do. But real quick, I do feel like I'm significantly faster. Because I don't have anything left to buy from you. Do I feel faster? Especially running sideways. Like, it's something I noticed, like, this does feel faster. But running in diagonals is a lot faster, by the way, just letting you know, than running straight. So running straight, running diagonals. And I showed this on another episode, too, when we were facing the Amuri. So, definitely keep that in mind. Alright, well, I'm not sure what else I want to do until the boat comes back. What can I do? I hope it comes back soon. Oh. Alright, what am I looking for though, real quick? I figure I'd check over here and see if maybe there's anything I can buy here that's good. 3,000 plus 4 armor, 50 mana. Yeah, let's buy it. There you go, cool. Alright, does it have any kind of slots or anything? No, but it does have pretty good armor, so that's good. Anytime I can get stronger is probably a good idea. Here that boat comes. Way, way out there in the background. Alright. Zip. I'm getting much, much better at this game, and I'm feeling much, much better about this game in terms of just how I'm able to kind of go about and kind of kick butt now. Oh, okay, he didn't go off the other side anyway. Ahoy, Skimm, she's fixed up, ready to sail. All right, let's get going then. I'm on. I'm the only one of importance here. Trying to jump on top of that. Okay, so it doesn't stay there for long. It's definitely away much longer than it's here. Maybe it's because I was on board, but either way. We're on our way. We're on our way, and things are going. Things are moving in a forwardish direction. What happens now? I don't know. We'll find out though, won't we? Because this, I guess we're going to the island that I saw in my vision. I like how the feathers move. Wobble, wobble, wobble. That looks pretty awesome. On the boots, too. That's cool. Yeah, I'm a fan of that. Wait, what happened there? Wait a second. Do I move back? Because of the movement of the... Yeah, I do. Ooh, change of music. I'm digging it. Excuse my cough. I'm digging it, guys. Alright. I just saw another oil painting. And the oil painting is kind of like off to my side right now. And I'm just... I just want to finish it, but I can't. I'm not capable of it today. I painted for like 2 hours, and I kind of like got frustrated, and I looked at it and I was like, this is not what I want it to be. I don't know what it is that I want it to be, so I'm going to have to like wait a little bit, see what my choices are. Alright, so you are the sword person? I'm mowing, but most people call me the bear shaman. Oh, that was easy. I was your grandfather's student a very long time ago, when I was very young. I can tell you with great certainty that he is alive and well. Whoa, 3 moons ago, he called me to me in a dream. He told me you would come here seeking knowledge, things they would not teach of you in the village. So, where to begin? Your suspicions are correct. Abenaki has not told you everything. You've been told of the evils of voodoo. It's true, voodoo is a powerful corrupting force. Maybe you've heard the rumors of some Akazi practicing voodoo in secret. Abenaki is adamant and vocal in his opposition of voodoo, but there is in fact a hidden voodoo camp which is well known to Abenaki, and where Akizi study and practice voodoo. The camp was established long ago in the Forgotten Jungle, and the passage to the Forgotten Jungle was sealed by Arcanity. Why hasn't Abenaki done anything about it then? Perhaps you should ask him that yourself. I'm certain that their knowledge of voodoo could be essential in defeating the Skeleton King, but it may be dangerous to seek them. The Akazi living and practicing there have been almost entirely cut off from the other villages for decades. We know little about them now. I'll help you find them, but first, I need your help with some gardening chores. Yeah, this sounds like a quest right here. This is so typical of MMO kind of style RPGs. Recently, some unseen force is encroaching over Tanzia and has corrupted much of the plant life on my island. I need you to clear the island of corrupt plants, corrupt mushrooms, and corrupt tree spirits. Return to me when you finish, and I'll have what you require to make your journey to the voodoo camp. Not a problem, I'll get that settled for you. I do as demand. Bear rumors? I'm not sure what you're talking about. How about some potions? Alright, so... No, nothing I need there. That's a pretty creepy looking plant. How about... I'm hearing some big noises too, over that way. What else is there around here? Can I learn some spells and stuff? That's what I want to do. I want to see where some spells are. Can I attack you from here? That could be easy. Probably just can't click him. That may not have been as wise as I had originally thought. I'm hearing some pretty loud noises. Some walking sounds. Alright, there we go. Wow, okay. There's pots over here. Like a cauldron. I can't appear to interact with it, which is okay. Alright, why don't we just try to beat these guys senseless? I feel like I could probably do that pretty easily here. And there appears to be a totem that way. Okay. So I wanted to find a totem because having a totem will allow me to do stuff like this. And then just... it's number four. There you go. Let's just kite him. Wow. We pulled a ton of things. Alright, well, the good news is that things are dying. Perhaps the bad news is that things are dying and so many other things are here. Well, I believe I'm poisoned. So wait for him to get by the other ones again. Alright, I got hit points from the... okay, so this is actually working out really, really well, guys. I'm just farming like you wouldn't believe. I'm trying to make sure that these guys... I'm running almost too fast. There you go. However, I am running low on mana. What do we have for potions here? We have major mana and we have minor mana potions. Let's use a minor mana potion for now. Oh my gosh. I'm so wealthy. I'm so wealthy. The Paladin Stone is just going crazy and healing me. It'd be nice if it gave me other stuff too. Alright, so I got hit here, and that's gonna slow me down. Oh boy! Alright, let's use this to do some stunning. Didn't I hit this? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. This is infuriating. Let's do regenerate. All right, so I'm still getting healed pretty decently. I'm gonna use this. It's not. There you go. We need to kill these plants right here. There you go. They were causing a lot of problems right there. This guy doesn't take much damage. Alright, well now he's down. And we have a ton of gold and stuff to collect. So let's get that stuff taken care of. That was a ton of killing. That was really, really efficient. And one thing I did notice about this game is that you can be majorly, majorly efficient here using your... using the proper abilities and stuff like that. You can just, like... and, like, kiting and stuff is really powerful. So, yeah, I'm just gonna be able to, like, kite this guy for basically infinity if I wanted to. And because I had my regeneration on, I didn't actually end up losing mana. Like, I'm perfectly fine in terms of mana. Alright, but what we're gonna do... No, we saw this up. Let's use a minor health potion. And let's grab some little demon guys. Let's run around. What's this? Oh, I killed that guy earlier. Okay. We have some more time on our rejuvenation. Alright. Alright, we're looking good. Let's run around a little bit more. Hit him again. Oops. I didn't want to do that. I want to do that. There you go. That's fine. I didn't want it. I didn't want to root him. Let's do this. Let's stun. Oops. And just smack him around a little bit. Whack him, whack him. Smacky, 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 wacky. Alright, he's dead. This guy's left. Let's finish him off. We have plenty of health. Yeah, this hit point restoration is pretty cool. I'm happy with that gem for sure. I'm glad that we equipped that one. I'm feeling very, very powerful right now. And happily so. Definitely I would suggest kiting like this if you guys wanted to be productive in that way. Rare Amethyst of Rage. That sounds like it's a gem. The intense focus created by this magical gem is often confused with rage. I like that. I like that. Alright. Okay, now let's look at... You don't have to pause. I just want to look at my quest. Clear Bear Island of the Corrupt Plants, Corrupt Mushrooms, and Corrupt Tree Spirits. Okay, so I believe I just have to kill them all. Let's swing by real quick to the totem. The nearest totem is probably that one, but I'd rather go to this one over here. Anything, can I collect that? No. Where is the totem over here? I might have gotten myself a little bit turned around. Pick that up. Bear fur. Spelled F-I-R. Alright, I think the totem is over... There we are. Okay. Yeah, the totem thing is interesting because... There's a lot. There's a lot of bad guys. Alright, well I feel... I'm spending too much time doing this when I don't have to. So granted, all right, so I'm gonna go and skip these, as many of these plant things as I can, because the plant things are annoying if they hit you. But those guys, like these little mushroom guys, are not a problem. They're really, really easy to kind of gather up and kill as a collective group. These plant guys, I really only want to kill them like one at a time, basically. Alright, so he's awake. And we'll just kite around. I feel like once you get slowed once by these guys, you're just gonna get like chain slowed. Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like that. Yeah, see, I just don't want to get slowed once, because if I get slowed... I'm gonna get just chain slowed. Alright, we got this. We got this. We're biding our time pretty well. We got good speed going. There you go. They're close enough, I think. No, they weren't. I gotta keep the little guys closer to the big guys. Turn real quick and pop them. Corrupted mushroom. Oops. Here we go. Boom. Alright. That is definitely, guys, the way to go. Like, I am absolutely sure of it at this point that that is the most efficient way of getting stuff done in this game, is to kind of grab these guys together and kite them up into the fact that you can get some really good, efficient kills on them. That definitely seems to be the best case scenario. Question becomes, where'd I come from? Over there, maybe? Not over there. Because I don't see, it right here at least, I don't see another one of those, Well, we'll kill these little mushrooms, I missed them. There you go. They go down pretty quick. Oh, there's a big guy over there. I missed him. I missed him. We'll just smack him up a little bit. The Paladin Stone's gonna help keep us up pretty decently. And if we happen to have enough mana, which I don't think we do, we'll cast another one of these guys. I didn't think we had enough mana. Yeah, but we're gonna be fine with the Paladin Stone. Just beat him down a little bit at a time. Not a big deal. Maybe level 8. I mean, I'm getting up there pretty quick. I don't know how many levels there are in this game, to be quite honest with you. Like, I'm not entirely sure, but... Alright, well there he goes. 18 gold, I'll take it. There was, at some point, I ran past a chest. I know that to be the case. I don't see it here. Okay, well I must have come from that bridge. There's a chest. I knew there was one here. 120 gold, minor mana potion. Gold, very helpful. I may have came from that way. But I see a totem here. Did I come from this way? Okay, so I must have came from this way, actually. Okay. We'll grab that guy real quick. Pop back to the totem. There you go. Full mana again. Let's see what other kind of... I think we'll probably just go in the circle killing these guys. It's probably primarily it for now. Let's go get the totem again. I mean, it's not the... It's perhaps a little bit... Not even obnoxious, but just kind of like back to the totem, back here. I could use, I have a ton of potions, and I probably should just use the potions. I'm just really, really cheap. I'm really just kind of a cheapo when it comes to video games. I try to spend as little as humanly possible on anything. Are these guys corrupted? No. So am I good? Did I get everything? Did I do it? Yeah, I guess I did. Cool. Here's a scroll I prepared for you. Take you to the crossroads, recite it to unseal the passage to the Forgotten Jungle. You'll need to be close to the passage for the incantation to work, but I'm afraid my memory has faded, so you'll need to find the exact location on your own. Do not take this journey lightly, and make sure you're prepared to face what you find. Before you go, your grandfather asked me that I pass something on to you, something he taught me, something that perhaps became my defining skill. This knowledge I've held in trust is now at your disposal. Oh, we're getting a new form. I can buy bear forms. We're definitely gonna buy the recipe. Roar, I can buy these both. Stun your enemy, run fast. Yeah, we're buying those things. How many can I make? Oh, that's the workbench. Yeah. Quest note. Scroll of disenchantment now. So I just need to come over here. There you go. I need 5 crab shell splinters. We're getting crab shells. Boom. Some stuns. There you go, we're just gonna smack him, whack him. Dead-a-rooney. Yep. Yeah, these guys go down pretty quick. I'm looking for crab shells. I mean, in theory, I could really honestly just kind of take him down, or just buy one of those things. Come on, do your smacky thing. Thank you. Smack that guy around too, thank you. I am getting splinters though. You can now make bear form. Cool, that's what I was hoping for. But I want more than one. I want many bear forms. I want the ability to make many, many bear forms. Like, what if I need to go away from bear form and come back into bear form, you know what I'm saying? I'd rather be prepared. That's my point. I'd rather be prepared. Let's get these guys too. I don't know if they were necessary or not for bear form, but I'll grab them anyway. These guys all collectively bunched up would be great for that. Cool. Hopefully this will give us enough splinters to kind of get the rest of the bear form taken care of. A second bear form. Does it stop giving it to me? I have some splinters. How many do I have? I have 6. I would need 10 to make 2 of them. Alright, maybe I'll just buy one and make one. There you go. Because I am cheap, but I'm not that cheap, guys. I'm not that cheap. I want to get to the next part of this game. I want to see what we're doing. I want to see how we're going to beat this thing. I do believe they aggro, so they're probably okay. Do I kill these guys too? Yeah. Probably. I'll probably just kill crabs whenever I see them anymore. Just to kind of ensure that I have enough to go bear mode. Cause I want to be able to go bear mode at any cause, you know? Like, is it sunny out? Yeah, bear mode it. Is it cloudy out? You bet, bear mode it. Are you sleepy? Yeah, go bear mode. So I need brittle bright bear fur and sodium. So I can only make one for now. So I made one, we'll buy one. And there we have that. How long does it last? How long does bear form last? I don't know, we'll find out. So what exactly is it that he said again? Let's go back to the quest real quick. Actually, it's almost that time. It's almost that time. Return to the crossroads. Okay, return to the crossroads. I have to go back to the other place. Search for the hidden passage to the forgotten jungle. Okay, cool. So we'll go ahead. We'll get on this boat. We'll go to the crossroads. And next episode, we'll try the bear stuff. No, 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 no! 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 I can see it! I can smell the boat! Alright, guys. Well, I'm gonna go farm a few more crabs. But this episode will be over, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.